Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Rimworld playthrough. Back through, I'm not sure what to call this. Maybe Tribal Redux? I don't know. We'll kind of see. But I think the Psych IT is really helping things right now. Like, it's a night and day having that. So, Ambrosia. Where do we put that Ambrosia at? Oh, we sold it. That's right. But we sold it because we have all of this bit. Ooh. Ooh. I don't think we can get up there fast enough. But we're gonna try to. Who has the fastest move speed? I'm not sure we're going to be able to get up here to him. Like, he's going to die. Wasn't gonna happen. Flash storm. This would be a good one, to be honest. We just need more people, but well, he can plant and he can melee. He has a decent intellectual, so that will help a little bit. So yes, I'm gonna make this for prisoners because I need to build this as fast as possible. Who has construct? Brianna? Or Brania? Okay. Wait, is she fully healed? No. Okay, let's tend to her and then go to sleep. You're so close. So we're going to do this and air conditioning. Bro, why did you take so much? Bro, you're literally gonna kill yourself. Well, that's one thing. You can't actually... Okay, we have some stuff. Turkey is sad. So who's supposed to be crafting? Band to cook. Okay. Okay, so we can finally have lights. Get these coolers up. Okay, so at least within here, we're good. Where's wart? Okay. Unfermented beer. Let's bring it in. Okay, so I want him to build or anything. Oh, this guy is actually, is he gonna, I didn't see that. Where the message is at? We're attacking immediately. Okay. We actually have meds, which is nice. Okay, so it's done. Get the animals back on unrestricted. And who has handling? Hold on. Okay. Send them back out there. So they can graze. In the right hand. Okay, at least it wasn't injured and just took his entire right hand out. All right, kill box is mostly done. That's right. That's us, right? We're the cult of faith. Okay. Can I? Okay. What do we need for? Here it is. Windmill generator. That's what we need. It's uranium. That's gold. Okay. It's an independent space refugee. Good mining, animals. He is greedy. I just don't think he has the speed to make it there. Oh wow, he's actually not as fast as I thought. He's gonna bleed out before he even gets there. That was a fail. It happens. Oh, whoops. Maybe that wasn't the smartest thing to do. All right, broke, but it's fine. It'll help. Not gonna bleed out. It's no big, it's not a massive deal, but. Are they attacking immediately again? Okay, so I need to make a way for him to maneuver all the way around. Okay. Oh, it's food poisoning. Aren't seeing a lot of things. I think we'll be fine at the end of the day. I'm not gonna take that right now. I have issues right now of my own. Okay. The one guy that can fix this issue consistently. Once we get this up, then we're gonna be good. We'll concentrate on the wall. Concentrate on getting the air conditioning up. How was that for? All right now. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so let's do that. Our next thing will be to... let's reinstall this here for right now. Okay. Okay. And then we're gonna do what are we gonna do for the kitchen here? Literally just broke. That's what I need. Can I? I don't know how I can protect these things. We should have put this over here now that I'm thinking about it. And this should have been walled. Well, I can actually do that. I didn't think about this. Well, sometimes you have to redo things. To console. I failed that. Wait, what? Hold on, I'm reloading. I'm completely messed up right now, and what's going on? I should not have done that. The prisoner? Get the animals inside. I need you to actually build this damn thing. I need you to actually tend to him. What are you doing? You are useless. Okay, I'm gonna redo this in a way that makes sense. Where's this damn snake at? Bro, you had literally have all this rice out here. Stop playing games. You're fine. Alligator, you're... Bro, what are you doing? You're finally eating... Oh, because you threw up. That's why. Bro. We wouldn't have this BS issue if you would clean your damn workspace and clean the damn inside. All right, so that'll be the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Don't forget that this is recording about 9 episodes I did before I went on vacation. So with that being said, if you leave any comments below, don't get frustrated or anything like that. It's just the fact that I have not seen them yet, and after these 9 or so episodes, I will be looking at those comments because they are very helpful because I'm terrible at Rimworld. So thanks for hanging out. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.